We're still at episode 7, so that means we're still on Planet Foiled. And this is part 10. Alright. So last time we lost against the... this thing. Yeah. Way too close. Uh-oh. Damn it! What's going on? I got one! You mean hostile? It's just one! Come on!
Thank you.
Second one down. Slow it, better kill it. Great, it's retreating again. To the Nomad. Yikes! That was... Bad day, bad day, bad day, bad day, damn it! How about you get those life supports back up? Okay, what is... Reload. Down! Get him back! Whoa! That thing can cut through... Oh boy. Come on. Oh.
Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder.
So what were we? Oh yeah. That lag is going down now! Show me your head! Clear! Kaboom, baby! Get down on your knees and tell me you love me. Wait, oh boy, it's not over yet. Bye-bye. Yeah, let's get the hell out of here. Like now! That was way too much for my intentions today.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
Oh boy. Hello.
That's my name. My guest told me about your run-in with the architect. I lost good people to that thing. Drill technicians who went there on an expedition.
I passed by. You won't get any more trouble.
I should have known about it in the first place. I was supposed to protect those scientists. At least I know the rest of my people are safe, thanks to you.
I tracked down your missing drill tanks. They did need you.
I'll send a team out to recover the bodies. They deserve a proper burial. And Pathfinder, thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome. Hey, is she pushing me away? All right, so is there anything else we can do on world? No, there is not. We got these two and this one, all right. Wow. Alright, so let's get the hell out of world. Take it easy, people! First, we're going to EOS. Hello. Yes, we're coming down. Boom. All right, let's land this puppy.
The center screen.
You don't say, wise guy.
Coordinating, path is calm.
Of course it's calm. Welcome, Prodromos. Right, okay. Looks everything looks okay. So we're going here. We gotta set up something. Did I forget anything? No, I did not. Good. Good to know.
First steps mark the grave of death, old Roman said.
Whoa. Alright, let's get back to the Tempest.
Ascent is go.
Alright, where is the Nexus? Let's go in. Okay, so what do we gotta do in the Nexus again? No, I want my journal. So we're going here. Great, where is her apartment again? Somewhere here, I believe. Whoa! Is any of these mine?
Now I can build a field model with combat protocols that fights for you.
So, what do you think?
You've outdone yourself, Phoebe. Let's zoom in your eyeballs, then fast track and combat bar.
I'd hope you'd be happy. Oh no, I forgot to lock the... Shit. My, my, Pelisarian. Didn't know you were still using this hole. Who's your friend? Melinda, this is Ryder. Oh, everyone knows the human pathfinder. I meant, who's your redneck friend? None of your business, Melinda. Of course it isn't. That's what makes it so interesting. Don't be so hostile, babe.
Don't be so condescending, babe. This is Peavy's place, and you're trespassing. I'd say that warrants a little hostility.
Now, now. I was just concerned something might have happened to my dear old friend. I'm sorry for the intrusion, Pelisaria. I'm just relieved to see you moving on. Ta-ta.
I'll walk you out. So, want to talk about it?
Melinda and I go way back. We joined the initiative together. For a long time, we were like family. Now we're not. When you live 1,000 years, Ryder, people come and people go. Entanglements are silly. Just like places. Time to pack this one up. Done.
But how can you give all this up?
Watch me. Easy come, easy go.
What? Okay. What else can I do on the Nexus? This. Wait a minute, as long as I'm here, I could go on the Tempest and do that thing with my teammate and stuff. Yeah, let's do that. What is it?
The swelling has gone down significantly. I need to be able to talk normally again.
Good. Keep me updated. And remember, cool food and liquid only. Nothing spicy.
Thank you, Lexi.
Is there something wrong? Did you hurt yourself?
Oh, it's nothing. I'm just getting over some inflammation of the soft tissues of the mouth. It was dramatic, but ultimately non-threatening.
What?
Have you ever heard of the Lick test? Back before scanners were portable, Earth scientists would employ this test in the field. They used it to tell rocks from fossils and get a basic idea of their mineral composition.
You licked a rock, didn't you?
I was distracted and forgot it was a Helios rock. I do it unconsciously. When I was little, my father and I would go on expeditions. The Lick, he made science fun for me. Your mother was something of a scientist, wasn't she?
She was.
I left my parents back home. They told me they were pregnant.
Okay.
Standing,
What? All right, back to the Nexus. All right, on the next. Wait, is the vortex down here on? It's here. All right, so, quick question. Do we know poker?
Let's hear it.
So, Ryder, good news. I think I found my map tonight.
Oh, yeah? What's that?
Thrashing you of poker. Should I deal?
Ryder, I can read the unsightly signs and give you an advantage during the game if you want.
Do it. The Pathfinder has spoken.
Alright, that was taken care of. Now to the SAM node to unlock a memory, and then we can finish this video. Habitation deck. Get out of my way, bitch!
Pathfinder, be advised the unguarded AI from Vault is now active and mostly cooperative. Ryder, one of your father's memories is available.
Let's see it.
This moment is on the family gathering.
Finally, the Ryder clan in one room. Feels like it's been years since we were together.
Oh.
Well, I'll take whatever I can get. I've missed you too.
Are you feeling more?
No, we're not doing that. There's only one rule for this visit. No talking about me. I'm fine. And when I'm not, the pills help. Deal? Okay. Good. Let's talk about something else. Alec? Really?
Well, you're both looking dull.
Yeah, Dad, that does tend to happen.
Right. Yeah. So, I heard the Alliance has a new makeover.
Yeah, word is they can airdrop this one from a ship.
I know. You're saying we might get one on our next expedition.
You still poking around the attic at your purse?
It's amazing. I think we might have found a Prothean site. No artifacts yet, but we're still digging.
The day they found the first ruins on Mars changed my life. We knew for sure that aliens were real. We just had to go find them.
Yes, every day I wake up, I'm looking at a Mass Effect replay and I keep thinking, what's on the other side?
Don't lose that. The minute you stop wondering what's beyond the mountain, you die on the inside.
No chance of that. It's in our blood. It infected us.
What was it like, Dad, when you went through that first relay?
Don't believe the stories. The Garon replays scared the shit out of us. Admiral Grissom included.
Grissom?
Why don't we go have this dinner your mom's been slaving over all day? I'll tell you all about it.
Huh. Nice memory.
I remember that. Mom complained the Ryder clan was never in the same room at the same time.
Odd, considering you were family.
That's all you need to know. Dad wasn't much fun to hang around with. The awkward silences could last for hours.
Yet you shouted from an interest.
Yeah, good or bad, your parents rub off on you.
A form of symbiosis.
Sure, I suppose. Though not always beneficial.
It gave rise to you.
Jury's still out on that.
Nevertheless, the emotional bonds among family became clear to me that day. I detect additional memories, but they are currently locked. They may yet hold answers.
Okay. I'll keep working on it. That's all for now.
Welcome back, Ryder.
No, not this thing.
My head right.
You got what you're talking about, Sam. How's that?
Whoops.
Yeah.
Of course not. This empire remains dangerously unstable. I recommend extreme caution on all fronts.
How do you like your station?
Extremely. I warned that.
What?
Now you know I was not. Yet you kept me alive, and yet, what happened? Your ambitions remain small.
Bye. Lola. Alright everybody, thank you for watching this video, and we appreciate all the support you've given us, and please check out our playlist, the next video, Patreon page, and random video, I don't know why, it's random, so go with it, and also please like and comment and subscribe to this video, and subscribe to our channel, of course, not subscribe to the video, right, and that's